Very lovely good morning class 6 students. This is English class and today we are going to start chapter 14 in English grammar. And chapter 14 is future tense. So today we will learn future tense. Future tense. The future tense is a verb form that describes an action or event that has not happened yet but is expected to happen. Okay, means future tense is used to talk about an action that is expected to take place sometime in the future. The future tense is marked by the use of the auxiliary will or shall. Okay, auxiliary verb will or shall. The future tense has four forms. The future tense has four forms. Simple future tense, future continuous tense, future perfect tense, future perfect continuous tense. Like this, simple present tense, simple past tense, simple present continuous tense, past continuous tense, present perfect tense, past perfect tense, present perfect continuous tense, past perfect continuous tense, such as simple future tense, future continuous tense, future perfect, and future perfect continuous. Okay, and simple future tense verb form will, shall, base form of the verb. Okay, see example. I will dance at the party tomorrow. I will, it is a subject and will. Okay, it is auxiliary verb. In future tense, we use the auxiliary verb will or shall. I will dance at the party tomorrow. Okay. Verb first form. We shall send you the letter tomorrow. And future continuous tense will or shall. Will or shall. Will shall according used to according to subject plus be plus ing form of the verb. See example. I will be dancing. Dance, it is a action verb, it is a main verb, so it is a future continuous tense. Continuous means ing form, so they are at ing. Okay, dancing at the party tomorrow. They will be sending the letter tomorrow. Next, future perfect tense. Future perfect tense will plus have plus past participle of the verb. Past participle of the verb means main verb third form. See example. Suraj, it is a subject. Suraj, it is a subject, will have completed his course by 2024. Okay, see second example. They will have reached. This is a future perfect tense. It is a perfect tense. In perfect tense, use the past participle of the verb. Okay, so completed, reached, okay, reached Chandigarh before your program. Future perfect continuous will have been ing form of the verb. Say example. Suraj will have been watering. Future perfect continuous tense. So Suraj will have been watering the plants when his daughter leaves for school. Roma will have been learning music for 5 years next week. Okay, means perfect continuous means continuous means ing form, main verb plus ing form. Modern English grammar does not consider the future as a tense. Okay, this is because the auxiliary will is most commonly used to indicate future, and the verb itself does not change in any way, as in the present tense, likes, changes, okay, etc. The past tense liked, changed, okay, then in present tense and past tense change into action verb. So in modern English grammar does not consider the future as a tense. Okay. Now next topic is simple future tense. Simple future tense, we make the simple future tense using the modal auxiliary will, okay, and sometimes shall. The structure of the simple future is subject plus will plus base form of the main verb. Okay, means the simple future tense is formed using the helping verb will with the base root form of the main verb. Okay, and the use of shall with I and we has more or less disappeared from modern English. Clear? Will is now acceptable with all nouns and pronouns. Okay, and the structure of the simple future tense is subject plus will plus will or shall, okay, plus base form of the main verb. Okay, base form of the main verb means use the main verb first form. Main verb first form plus object and full stop. Okay, subject plus will plus main verb first form and object. It is a structure of simple future tense. Okay, it is a structure of simple future tense. Subject plus will plus main verb first form, object. Okay, so example is Suresh will close the window. I will join you tomorrow. Okay, in formal context the auxiliary will is contracted as ill when the subject is a pronoun. I will, okay, I will, she will, they will, it will. Okay, means it for informal context the auxiliary will is contracted as will when the subject is a pronoun. Okay, when the subject is a pronoun. See next. To make the negative of the simple future tense, we add not after will. Will plus not is often written as won't. Okay, often won't. Okay, shall plus not shan't. Okay, see example. Suresh will not come today. I will not join you tomorrow. Next question form. To make question in the simple future, we put will before the subject. Okay, will, we put will. Okay, we put will before the subject means first write will plus subject plus action word means main word first form plus plus object, and it is a question form, so there put the question mark. Okay, next, uses of the simple future tense. We can use the simple future to talk about expectation. Okay, see example. Suma will like this soup. Others will not apply for the certificate. See second use. The simple future can be used to talk about intentions. Examples: I think I will buy a new bag. I think I will join the poetry club. Next, will is used to make offers and promises. Okay, examples: I will see you at 3 o'clock tomorrow. I will see you at 3 o'clock tomorrow. Tomorrow, see, it is tomorrow. What it is? The future tense. Future. Yesterday it is a past, and today it is a present. We will bring you some ripe mangoes. Okay.